Lithuania decided to buy Patriot last year. Raytheon has started building Patriot for Romania in early 2017 to meet Romania's air defense requirements. Since then, the Patriot air defense unit is in our production facility being produced. In the meantime, we have sought out Romanian partners to enter in our supply chain for Patriot globally. The first partner was Aerostar, as MOU signed with them in 2017 October. We are currently looking to sign an MOU with Romero for the same process to build parts, machine parts in Romania for Patriot. Romania is buying the latest and most modern Patriot air defense system. That would be comprised of generators, command and control units, radars, antenna mass group, and launchers. The Patriot comes with three different missiles designed for different target sets. Patriot has the ability to intercept aircraft, UAVs, ballistic missiles, and cruise missiles. The system being produced for Romania is the latest hardware and software version that is currently in use by the U.S. Army. The name and the physical features of Patriot are the same as it was originally manufactured in 1982, but that's the only part that's old. The rest is modern and updated. I can speak to what Patriot brings to the air defense picture. What Patriot brings is a 3,000 ground test, 1,400 flight test, 250 combat engagements, 100 combat engagements since January of 2015. So a thoroughly tested and combat proven system.